roll and big money out of
man, 50 grand.
Shit, ever.
Put the pimples on it on. And this is Milano by night. This place sucks, my friends. Not even the women are appealing.
That's not what happened. The man had a pocket full of money.
That was make-believe money.
Oh. Hello, hello.
Well, it's time to retire and get ready for our next adventure. Down to Nice and to Monaco. And hopefully we're going to make it down to Madrid and Barcelona.
Let's pray that we make it back home.
Yes, that's the most important.
To the United States.
I have faith in my Creator. That is going to take me through.
Like I said, giants.
Do you have anything else you want to say? You want to cool it for the night?
Let's cool it for the night. Let's save the rest for Monaco.
Okay, bye-bye. Okay, that's good.
Oh, you see, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Okay, this is our
final night to Milan.
We have just completed packing our baggage and we have made reservation for our next destination. Our next destination is Nice, France. In other words, we are headed towards the French Riviera. The playground of the rich and famous. This is a good view from our hotel, looking down into the city of Milano. Now we are living this forsaken city and we are hurtling down towards Nice.
in a small Italian village. Fatigue.